237 this year. A home run and six runs batted in. The 1-0 from Wilcox. Fly ball down the left field line, tailing towards the corner, and it's a fair ball, one hopping to the wall. McCall rounds first, digging for second, just picking it up now is Bishop. And it's an easy stand-up double for Dexter McCall, the second hit for Quad Cities, and the leadoff man in scoring position.